We were kind of winding down at that point.
Do you ever Facebook this guy to see how he looks now?
No, he died.
Oh, he died.
He died. Yes.
You see how you know that?
Yeah.
You always look people up.
I went to the funeral.
You did?
I did. Yeah.
Did he contact you after you hooked up with Bill?
We would occasionally be in communication. Yeah.
Really?
He was a really great guy.
Would Bill say, hey, listen, what are you doing?
Well, no, Bill really thought he was terrific. He was a terrific guy. He was a great athlete. He and I would go skiing together. We would go hiking together. He was a great athlete.
Was he heartbroken when you said, when you announced to him, listen, I this guy with the beard?
I don't know. I think that we were sort of moving apart, and Bill just kind of was the reason at the end.
Would he ever say to you over the years, would you keep tabs on him if he was married, this guy, and all this other stuff?
I knew he was.
Oh, you knew?
Yeah. Yeah.
How did you
know? I liked him. I just liked him. He was a good guy.
Oh, he must have been so upset.
He was so handsome. He was really handsome.
Really?
Really handsome. Yeah, he looked like a Greek god. He was really handsome.
No kidding. Mm. Greek god.
Yeah. He was very attractive.
Well, I don't know. I'd listen to you.
Well, contrary to what you may hear, I actually like men.
Oh, right. Yeah. That's the other thing.
Women friends.
Yeah. Raise your right hand. Yeah. You've never had a lesbian affair.
Never even been tempted. Thank you very much.
Unbelievable. Yeah.
But that's the thing. If you have strong relationships with women, friendships.
I do.
And guys can pal around all they want, and that doesn't cause suspicion.
Right.
When women do it, all of a sudden there might be something to
everything we do can cause suspicion, apparently. Yeah.
So getting to the love affair.
Yes. Again. Okay. So here's what happened. So,